YouTube. This is the Nerf of that Combat. I review with the Nerf Antstrike Maverick XD Edition. As you can see, it is white instead of yellow or blue. It has a tactical rail, a sling mount, no stock attachment point, or no barrel attachment point. It's different towards the strong arm, where the tactical point will be here instead of back there. It also comes with 6 elite darts with a spinning barrel, so it'll be more effective when reloading. Now for a 360. It's also a spring power blaster, means it doesn't have wee flywheels to rev up. It has a Nerf Antstrike logo on either side of the muzzle point, and one on the left side of the gun. I will now fire for you. Yet again, I have cups stacked for this operation. Sorry, 1 second. As you can see, the Maverick is powerful. I would primarily use it for a backup weapon if you, say, you use a long shot and there is someone coming up from behind. Thank you for watching my video. Any like, support, comments, and subs would be greatly appreciated. And remember to smash that like button. This is the Nerf of that. Signing out. Bye.